Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Hi, this is Fab from Suisun Valley Wine Co-op. Today I got a box of produce from Larry Produce. I sort of make a challenge to myself, right? We're gonna pick one wine. This week's wine is Albarino. Let's see what we got inside. It's mixed green, so we can do a beautiful salad with this. Lemon. Wow, this got me thinking, this is gonna be great for a salad dressing. I have this great salad dressing recipe I wanna share with you guys. Maybe we'll do that. So we're gonna be balancing acidity with saltiness and richness. The three key components I wanted you to take away today. Lemon is our foundation. This is going to be the main player of this. The saltiness, the secret here is the use of soy sauce. You're not really gonna taste the soy sauce, but it gives that depth of flavor. And lastly, the richness from this is actually not so much from the oil, but it's going to be coming from sugar. It's actually going to be sweet, but it's not that sweet. You're not going to taste it. Let's get started. You wanted to roll it. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Say that with me. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. There you go. A pinch of salt. Watch carefully. I'm only gonna do this once. One, two, and just a splash. One, two, of balsamic vinegar. One, two, about one teaspoon of soy sauce, and just a dash of olive oil. Like my pepper. Close the lid, and we are pretending that we're at the bar, and we're gonna do this thing. If you're bored, you just sit in front of the TV and just keep shaking, pretend this is a shake weight. Are we done yet? Okay, so it's actually emulsify. This is not the end of it, so do not stop, do not serve yet, because this is actually a whole lot about taste. So you're going to be tasting it, and I'm sure I'm gonna have to adjust it. The real test is when I give the cameraman the taste. What do you say, cameraman?
Good. It's very balanced, yeah.
Do we stop here?
Yeah.
Amazing. I can add the onion to give it more body, but this is actually going to get better in the second day. Onion will soften and absorb the flavor of the dressing. I put together a salad that have the mixed green, roasted beet, sliced apple, sliced strawberries, you know, really kind of fruity. I'm gonna dress around. All right, and some salt. Wink, wink. If you don't know what that is, don't worry about it. One thing that's missing, the vineyard that this Albarino came from is actually across the street from Larry's Produce. It doesn't get any more local than that. So, here we have the wine. Cheers. Right away, the nose of dry apple cider, really crisp acidity that comes through the nose. Pear, a slight layer of minerality, like a little salinity or saltiness, is going to be a perfect complement to this. Since here we are. Wow. Deep. The slight sweetness and the roundness of the salad dressing really help highlight all the fruit, all the greens, and I'm gonna go from the wine. Perfect complement. The weight, the body, the lighter body of the wine matches the body of the fruit, and that's the most important part to match, guys. And cheers. Try this out and let us know what you think. Leave comments below, subscribe for more recipes, and see you next week. So next time when you go buy your produce at Larry's, say hi to the vines for me. Don't tell anyone this. Especially don't tell my boss.
You don't put that on the video, right?
Oh, I do.
You do?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah.
Shh. No one saw that. Even sommelier and winemaker break pork sometimes. Don't feel bad.